So our new biomedical engineering program is a combination of, first, our already established excellent engineering programs, along with SPU's strengths in biology and health sciences. So our biomedical engineering majors will be prepared to go to work as engineers in the biomedical engineering field, but they also will have the skill set to communicate and interface with the biology and health sciences communities. We have already been doing biomedical engineering projects as part of our senior design sequence for engineering majors, and so we are ready to hit the ground running with this new major.
Currently I'm ME, but I'm switching to biomedical for next fall. Currently I'm a DSP, a direct support provider for people with disabilities, so I just go and help them throughout their day. I've been really fascinated in prosthetics, different prosthetic limbs, and the orthotist's field of working with people with disabilities of all different ages and helping them with their different prosthetic needs.